Assalamu alaikum dear friends, I am Sajid Ali. In my last lecture we discussed constitutional development in India during the British period. So in this lecture we discuss Kanpur Mosque tragedy. This tragedy took place in 1913. Major causes of this tragedy: demolition of mosque. It was the major cause because British government decided to widen a road. It was in UP, Kanpur. So in that road, both temple and mosque were in front of to each other. British government demolished a part of mosque instead of temple. That part of mosque which was a bath and ablution for wuzu. सो दोस्तों, जब बरतानिया की हुकूमत ने ये फ़ैसला किया कि मस्जिद का थोड़ा सा हिस्सा हम जो डेमोलिश करेंगे, उसके बाद जो रोड है हम उसे थोड़ा सा वाइड करेंगे, देन मुस्लिम्स प्रोटेस्टेड अगेंस्ट द ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट. So dear friends, mosque was demolished on the order of Lieutenant Governor of UP. His name Sir James Maston. So dear friends, when mosque was demolished, the Muslim reactions were started. Barrister Shahid Hussain requested British government before demolishing it that this part was also pious for Muslims and we Muslims use this part of mosque at the time of Jumma and at the time of Eid. So you cannot say about this part that the part of bath and ablution or wuzu of a mosque is not pious. So you should not demolish the mosque. So dear friend, barrister Shahid Hussain submitted a petition in favor of mosque. In this way, when mosque was demolished on the order of Lieutenant Governor of UP Sir James Maston, so Muslims protested. When Muslims protested against such work of British, so Lieutenant Governor ordered a magistrate, his name Taylor, to maintain peace and law and order in a region. So on the order of Taylor magistrate, many Muslims who were in protest, who were unarmed, were killed. So dear friends, when they were killed and a part of mosque was demolished to widen a road, Maulana Muhammad Ali Johar went to England to meet Prime Minister or Crown to discuss with him about the tragedy, about the injustice. So dear friends, what was the result of this tragedy? At first, hundreds of Muslims were killed. Then Muslim League, a political party of Muslims in subcontinent, it also passed two resolutions. One resolution was passed in 20 August and second in September in favor of Muslims. So dear friends, Viceroy at that time, Viceroy was Lord Hardinge. He was Viceroy of India. When he met Ali Imam, Sayyid Ali Imam, who was a leader of also Muslims, they decided to rebuild a part of a mosque to compromise Muslims. So, dear friends, after this tragedy, Kanpur Mosque tragedy, Muslims politically became conscious about their political career, about their rights, and in this way we discuss Kanpur Mosque tragedy. So, dear friends, in my next lecture, we discuss, inshallah, Lucknow Pact. Thank you very much. Take care. Allah Hafiz.